Southeast Side, Patrick Elwood, WGN News.
A bus is being used to make the push for increasing the minimum wage. The bus is on an 11-state tour and stopped in Chicago Monday. Senator Durbin and Governor Quinn welcomed the Give America a Raise bus's arrival. The movement calls for the minimum wage to be increased to $10.10 an hour. President Obama recently called for federal government contracted workers to be paid a minimum wage of $10.10 an hour. Minimum wage legislation, though, likely to face strong opposition in the House of Representatives.
Am I supposed to stand there in mortal fear that John Boehner will not consider my idea? No way. I was elected to do something, to work to solve problems, and then he makes his decision.
In January, Governor Quinn called on state legislators to raise Illinois' minimum wage to $10 an hour. 21 other states have already raised their minimum wage. The U.S. Bureau of Labor Statistics reports many college graduates do not earn much more than minimum wage, with some 260,000 college graduates making the federal minimum wage of $7.25 an hour or less last year. That's the lowest number since 2008. Experts blame the post-recession labor market for the number of college grads stuck in low-paying jobs. Francis Cardinal George celebrated Mass Sunday after a week-long